Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Flyswatter from ĐūšR2ķ. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Flyswatter, hit them hard. Oh dear, difficulty is 7 out of 10. Strap yourselves in, boys and girls. Two cubes in the instruction room, three in the main. All cubes auto-respawn. No cube tossing ninja moves or user glitches, although some moves may require some effort, but nothing undoing. Undoable, sorry. There are some hints in the map for those with a keen eye. Fizzler near the blue cube in the main room is a latching type, which is reset by recalling the blue cube. Okay. When shooting lasers on angled panels, always aim for the top center of the panel to properly hit the laser relays. You might want to turn laser collision off. If it's recommended, I shall do it. And thanks for playtesting to that individual. Alright, so Clyde with laser is off. Let us begin. Hey. Oh. Do I need to turn off? There we go. There we go. Okay, so. Yep, shoot that to there. Gives us that. So this is like the tutorial room then. My goodness, what just happened? Lots of things and stuff and stuff and things. Oh, that's what it meant by the latch. Okay, gotcha. So, I wouldn't really call it a latch. I probably could just call it like a toggle, but... Yep, nope, I get you now. Everything is awesome. I want to do what with that exactly? Okay. Now, that respawns both cubes. Oh, that's off now. Handy. Oh, okay. I got this. I seen what I need to do. If that does that, that will cause the other one to respawn as well. Right. Right. So, what I want to do then is... make this one over here. And I place a portal there, which explains this area. And then, if I'm right... Unfortunately, I am not right. So in that case, oh, this ain't gonna work though, is it? Surely. Yeah, that's not gonna work. It's a pretty dumb thing to do. Oh. I'm a Wally. Such a... That's the cube that wants to be on there. Right? Excuse me. Okay. Alright, so what if then instead, I do have another idea. So we'll do this, and then we will get rid of that cube. But... why did I get rid of that cube? No, I don't want to get rid of that cube at all. Let's take this cube back. Okay. I need to, yep, that would have been fine. That would have been fine. I guess what that white strip's for is to notify the player that's about where you need to put it. Anywhere on there will basically crush it, kind of thing. Alright, so we should be good to go now. Once I turn laser collision off again, because I keep using noclip, and that undoes the effect of noclip. So we do this, do that. Alrighty then. So we didn't see any angle panels in that segment, which is interesting. But we know there is angle panels because it was a bit about that in the description. Alright. Let's play ourselves with coffee. And onwards we go. Interesting. Almost like it's a marker telling us we need to put something there. Hmm. interesting choice of aesthetic. Okay, so we have a reversible funnel. My goodness. This is slightly overwhelming. Why don't we start off with a cube? Alright. Okay, oh, so it needs X as well. That's fine. Alright, laser cube. Light bridge somewhere. So, I wonder. If we aim this towards this relay here. Did things and stuff and stuff and things. Oh, but we don't need the portals right through to this bit, so I could do this. I did also notice just there, look, there's a super secret sneaky thing up there. What that's for. Alright, so now I have a cube. I also have a light bridge. The possibilities are endless. How does that help me? That helps me because I could maybe do something along the lines of... Or maybe not. Can I please stay on the light bridge? Thank you. Yeah, it seems a bit... Alright, more areas that we've not yet been to. I've not even thought about taking the cube into there yet, so... That's something. There's a little area here, though. This is reminiscent of a Lilibappa map. So much signage going on here, though, it's madness. Madness. So how does this turn off? That turns off with that. I gotta get another cube though, surely. I mean, I can put this. I can put that there, not that it really does anything but that, so that doesn't really help me, does it? Let's be honest. It just gives me an angled panel. Drawn back to this move, and I don't think it's right, but because I haven't got enough time to shoot my portals, and to me that's too an injury. Oh, wait a second. Well, I need two cubes for that though, wouldn't I? Would I? No. Okay, so can I do this then? No, because I need another cube. So I'm thinking a light bridge up here at some point. Oh, you know what, let's go and let's go get this cube back. So honestly, I'm all a bit muddled. Nothing else I can see from here. See, that would make a difference. And that's like the sharpest angle I would be able to get, but... Yeah, it doesn't help with much of anything. So I have a portal here. But again, without that other cube... Pretty pointless. Right, clip holes again. I hate this freaking bug. That should have fallen through there. So if that had fallen through there, I could then put a portal on there. Something I haven't considered. Okay. That's something different. I got portals in a different place at least. Right, shoot around pole. Okay. But then, excuse me, I don't see a way to get out of here. I am pretty confused. See, that's no good to me because they've already got the other cube, which is what I need to work out how to do and how to get. I might have to put something here as well. Oh, wait a second. I can now do this. That's different. What if I then did... Okay... This is different again. How far? I just want to test something real quick. So it is a full blown angled panel. If I get up to here, which is where I saw before, and walk across to here. Hmm. So I need some momentum. So here's what I'm struggling with. I don't see how I can build. Okay, so I got to do that's what I'm going to do. So I need to get seems like I need to get up here, right? That seems like the thing I need to do. Maybe I'll have a bit more luck doing it this way. Alright. Jeez. Alright, so now I can walk across to here. Actually, I don't want to do that. All right, so place portal here. Okay. I swear down, this game's logic sometimes. What on earth was that? That must be the angle panel that's doing something screwy with the cube, man. That's just bizarre. No! It has to be sat that way, so that would be sat there. So I've put there. So that's what we'd have. Okay, so maybe, just maybe. Okay. We've made progress, finally. Thank you. Hallelujah, praise the Lord, we have got the third cube. Holy crap. Right. Excuse me. So now, let's do this. Like over here. So what does this do differently? Okay, so what I'm going to want to do there then is, so what am I going to want to do? It's a good point. Alright, so I would need light bridge first. Ultimately, I want to come out of here. So if I do this, I'm gonna do something like this. Yeah, that ain't what I want to do. That's for sure. That's not what I want to do at all. I need to work out how to get the cube out of here, I think is my next move. Maybe I'm looking at this wrong. Instead. Yeah, that's not going to change much though, is it? Excuse me. That and that. So in order to do that, I'm going to need to angle the cue, angle the laser into a... Sure, I can do this. But the laser needs to be redirected into here. Oh, maybe I need to recall a cube. Why did I lose my other portal? Oh, I fired the wrong one. That would have brought me out here. Sorry. Oh, no, that's it. Is that it? That would be it if now I could get into there. So if this was all set up like this... then yeah, I can't hit that. You see, the problem is... so I just wonder if the cubes were the other way around. You see, the only other thing I could think to do at the minute is to do it the other way around, so that I go through the portal first. I don't think that's right. So, unfortunately I'm out of time right now. So, I will come back to this on Monday for you guys. It will be momentarily. Alright guys, we are back with Flyswatter, and over the weekend I was playing around a little trying to work this section out, and I think I have done just that. I managed to get into here and do some various bits and pieces. So, I just got to remember what I did. I think I did this. And then... I did something like this, and then I put portal on here. Yes. Okay, so I did that. And then I put the portal on here. And I went through here. And I forgot what I did. Oh dear. Maybe I did. I think I did this, something like this actually. Do you know what, when I worked this out the weekend, I was kind of like, yeah, let me do this a couple of times so I can actually remember what I'm doing. Okay, I think this is it actually. Don't I sound confident? Okay, so. What portal? It's Blackpool. Okay, so then I went through here. Yeah, I think this was it. And then I can go through here. Yes, that's it. And then I can release the other cube. Sorry, I totally forgot what I was doing there for a minute. That's how I get this cube out. Huzzah! Okay. So now that I have this cube, I'm going to want to, just for safety measures and precautions, let's do this. Go back through here. Okay. Because now I think what I did was I then positioned the cube here to go through here like this. And so I can do this. And now what should happen is I should be able to lift this cube up here. Should be able to lift this cube up here. And now I can take this through to here. As long as I don't disturb the laser, of course. Okay. Now. I had a laser on here. Like this. As you can tell, I'm feeling not feeling too great in the voice department at the minute. Terrible, terrible cough. Okay, I take this one and I do this. That's why I save. I don't know why this fails sometimes. I think there was a note, wasn't there, in the map description about aiming towards the bottom of the panel. Oh no, it was aiming to the top of the panel, wasn't it? Can't quite remember. Let's aim to the top. There we go. Now this gets through to here like this. Okay. Then I do this, and I am through to this section. Now, the only thing I don't know about this is whether or not I've used like the right cubes and stuff. That's the only thing. So, number one seems to indicate we need to put a portal here. So like I said, this is the only bit that I'm not sure of. I don't know, because that's, I really want to keep this cube out, because that's the hardest cube to respawn and get hold of again. without having to reset most of the puzzle. So I kind of feel like we need to back it up a little bit. But if I don't move the portal, I'm going to lose the portal on that side, so let's do so we'll leave that one there. Now, I think this one's probably going to be better suited over here, isn't it? Something like that. Then we can do this, which should be this portal. I need to use this one though as well. Half the battle is remembering what we've actually done and reset it up again. Oh dear. Okay, take this one. Oh, I need to. No. Okay. Now, yeah, this one I'm going to put here. And then do that. And then we do this. Excellent. So now what do? So I need to get 3 blocks of momentum here. Which we could get from here. So we could send this cube up. Oh, actually, you know what? That's probably not such a bad thing. All right, I'm just thinking out loud here. Okay. Let's try something. Let's try something. Okay, that's... You see... It's all well and good. Yeah, can't get into there from there. But then I don't have any momentum and such to then get onto the other funnel, which is where I actually want to be for the first part. So I don't understand why dot number one is here. So I would almost have to kind of like come through first. Okay, I have to take a cube through with me there. To get over the grating, which is why the fizzler's there. But yeah, the move that I'm stuck on now is how do I effectively do that, but also get a portal here so I can fling up to the top and get in the funnel. And also thinking about the end move, I think we've got to fizzle that button that's on there The other cube will then sit under here, so that gets fizzled. So as it drops, it then turns on the light bridge. So the other thing is, there is four blocks of, okay. Yeah, you see, I need to catch that, but if I could do that in a way where I go through the portal, can I see through to that, actually, from... see, I can't. Though, all cubes auto respawn, right? So, if all cubes auto-respawn... Oh, I didn't put the portal back on there, did I? Let's try that again. Unless... I can set this up here. I should get fizzled. Missed it. All right, but that's what I think I need to do. Alright, well, I'm out of time, but when I come back, I will carry on with this idea, because I think this might be right. I just need to get my timings a little bit better. Alright, guys, we're back with yet another part of Flyswatter here. Hopefully, we'd be able to get something good going here. So, I need to remember back to what we had previously. To which I believe it was something. I started to wonder why I saved that, actually. Is that going to... That should definitely, right? Alright, so. Something like this. So let's actually save here. And then. Did that not go in the funnel? Huh. Okay, well. Huh. Alright, well, that's not the solution, quite clearly. Don't know though what else this means to do. I suppose it makes sense though. Lose a block of momentum in height. So, yeah, it makes total sense, I guess. Alright, so. I know, because. Alright, so the next thing I was going to say was, if I took this through here, fizzled it, I could get that into there, but. You see, the problem is, right, is doing this, I would have to be hella fast. Wouldn't I? So that'll get fizzled there. Really? How did you not get fizzled? Like, seriously. Because, yeah. The minute I touch the cube, it gets freaking fizzled. Please, won't you fizzle my cube? Alright, if I'm a bit more organized, maybe. It gets me where I want it to be. I'm not entirely sure I'm happy, though, with the way I did it. But, oh, excuse me. You see, now I think that's pretty much right. I recall that cube. recall that cube. The piston goes down. It tramples on the orange cube. Man, I'm really struggling today. Tramples on the orange cube, cause the light bridge to come back on. We go and get the light bridge with a port on there, and we can exit. See, that has to be the blue cube, surely. I don't see any other cube that working with. From here, maybe I should I have gone to get the other cube back? You see, this is the point, the problem. Also, it does make that setup a little bit easier. Oh, but wait a second. Wait just a second. Okay. So, that could potentially open something up. Okay. So now, I could do this again. Oh, yeah. We didn't think about that, did we? We did not think about that. So in that case, what happens if we were to do something like this? But how would I recall the cube? How would I recall that cube? That's why I think it has to be this one. I need to do that before, I need to recall this cube before I can then send it back up. Which, when I think about it, would probably make sense that... I don't even know. I just don't see a way to... Unless, okay. Alright. Not gonna make it. I think I've lost my train of thought here as well, possibly. Do this. Go over to here. And then what? So I could now do a respawn. No. So I thought, I foolishly thought, using the green cube would leave that Fizzler field open. What a dumbass. I don't know what the next step is. whether or not even I've done the right step for now. I said there is a walkthrough from this point, or there at least a video from this point. I need to fizzle the cube once I am up top. Once I'm up here, I then need a way to fizzle the cube. I need to get rid of that so that I can then the portal has to stay here. Portal has to stay there. I also need a cube spare, because I need a cube to get over the grate there. But yeah, I need to... Oh! Alright. So... I think I see something here. So, let's move this away from here a minute. Doesn't matter where this sits for now. Why is this still on? Excuse me? Excuse me? Is this a permanent thing? Is this permanent? Right, let's imagine I just did that. I don't believe that should be permanent, but... well. That's misleading. Alright, give me a sec. Okay, so... that means there must be some form of on-screen mechanic. Doing that. So. If that is the case, I want to go back to this. So I've got to keep this one here. So what I'm thinking of doing is... but I need a pot. I would respawn the cube. I just don't know how I would... this is a thing I could do. Doing that would turn that way, and then I don't have any way to... I don't know how this would help. Honestly, I don't. Because I need to get momentum for the platform on this panel when it flops down. Right, but then, at the same time... I would need to get back into the area where the blue cube is to respawn it. Unless... I could somehow use... Don't see how I'd get out there, but unless I could use the light bridge... and the reverse funnel. To pull the cube back, use the light bridge then to block. But... doing that would mean I would have to get in the other side first, do everything from there. And I don't believe actually. Can shoot it there. But problem is, if I had a light bridge, anyway, really? So even if I had this... yeah, I wouldn't block. I think I've been on this one for long enough. I think I need a hint. So we're going to take a look at the video. All right, nobody's put one up. About the reverse funnel. Oh, yeah, no, we've done that. Just trying to think. Did we do that? Is that why we're making this hard on ourselves? Right, anyway, let's look at what Andy did here, because this is the solution I was looking at before. Well, that's changed a bit. Okay, so at this point, does... No, they don't have the other cube. What are you doing? I'm... Oh, so that gives you the option then to get back up to the onto the platform. Gotcha. So yeah, we've effectively done all this anyway. Yes, okay. All right, so. Okay. Let's... Oh, it's there. Okay, we're right. We are all right. For now. Okay. Okay. So what you did was this. You then went backwards. I didn't really need to do that just there, did I, actually? Because I need to move the portal first. Okay. Then I go back and do... So do this to get the portal at the top. buy myself a little bit more time. Okay, so now you did this. Okay. So now I should just be able to do this. This. Very clever map. There was just that one sticking point. I'd like to think that I did manage to work out the majority of it. It was just that whole kind of, how do I recall the cube and get back into there and different bits and pieces. I kind of half thought it out once I just remembered about the funnel button, but great puzzle, ĐūšR2ķ, as always. Quite difficult, but very well thought out. Very well thought out. Indeed. Guys, if you have stuck with this, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head up to my Google form. A link to that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.